eat or on a Chewbacca. Oh, oh, oh. Greetings, YouTube, and welcome to That Munch Life, in high definition again.
For only part of it.
Yeah.
However long.
However long it lasts. We'll figure it out eventually. We are your slightly standard nerds for today. We have the Tanky Poo, we have me, and we have Nick, fresh out of the Who's Gow.
Corey's not joining us today.
Corey is off in the wilderness, again, rescuing one of his friends, because apparently we only know two people with cars.
Damsel in distress.
God, whoever I just called a damsel, I'd like to see them get mad about it.
He might be pissed.
Whatever. Say something.
Say something.
Bring it. Do you even lift, bro?
Our opening donjon.
Oh.
Bowling Alley of the Dead. All bowling items get additional +2 and cannot be lost to curses or bad stuff.
Nice.
I got it a 6.
Now we know who's going first.
Probably.
I got a 2.
No, I'm glad I got that one out of the way.
Not 10.
I have a miner's helmet, which means I stole it from someone under 18. Nova! I can have an additional ally if I have Nova. Aww. Alright. I did not open a seal. Is everyone ready?
I have Ghost Rider's chain.
Ooh,
hireling apprentice.
Let's put that over there.
Here, your hireling is the apprentice. You're fired!
And I have a India rubber bowler.
Boing!
Boing! Bard! Alright.
Oh, crap.
The thing we thought was the most useless class until Space Ranger came out.
That's scary.
Now, looty the room. And I have a purple hole. Which will be an extra card in my hand. Done.
Long time no see.
Hi. Yes, I'll be dead.
Yeah.
Better?
No.
Why don't you tilt it about 20 degrees so we don't get the Batman cowl look?
Yeah.
There we go.
I'm Batman.
No, you're not Batman. Stop it.
Come back here.
Let me hit you.
Open the door. Oh.
Curse turned into a frog!
You may not have another player in combat until you kill a monster.
Wow. Stupid turned into a frog. Put that in front of you. You don't get to keep that. You are turned into a frog.
Oh, I'm a frog.
Yes.
You're a frog.
When you open a door face up and it's a curse, then it affects you.
Oh, I can't.
Croak for us, little man!
I am!
I say croak, not cook.
A little bit of both. My throat's going out.
It's coming back.
Only because of medicine you got me.
Hey, you're welcome. We kind of help each other in this duplex.
All right.
You got him medicine?
Yeah, I got him cough syrup and cough drops the day he had court.
Oh, yeah, I couldn't talk.
That's code for his penis. To help his throat.
No, that would be a jumbo lozenge. That's a jumbo lozenge thing.
All right.
He's got a choke on it, too.
Gonna loot the room.
Loot the room.
Loot the room.
Did you forget how to play cards in the Who's Gav? In the pokey?
Hey, we could play some spades. I was in there with plenty of people that knew how to do that one.
I was like, they let you have cards in there, right? Do you think they let me have 7,000 cards?
No. They won't let you have anything other than regular playing cards.
All right.
I would have to remember the Munchkin deck from memory and get like 3 decks of cards and just write them all out.
I think you probably could do that.
So it's 5 cards per hand.
Yes.
Okay. I'm going, and it has to have
gold piece value to be put on. Yeah. Or say the words no value.
Yeah.
What about like power rank?
You can put those down if it's a rank 1 power. If it's not, then you cannot. Because you can only have as many ranks in powers out as you have current level. So since you're level 1.
Well, I don't want to use it this early, but might as well. So I don't have to get rid of any of my cards. I am going to go up a level.
Okay.
Did not want to do that this early. Okay. I am done.
Thank you, Boom.
Thank you, Boom. You're a mean one. Thank you, Boom.
Alright. Hi.
I'm back!
Ooh. Dramatic die was not very dramatic.
Bounced off the dungeons and it was done. Is that all you have to put up? What does the apprentice do?
Well, I've got a unicorn horn in my backpack, as well as needle and thread, and powered by can't get any of them.
Can't get any of them. I love the Rob's reaction to the word unobtainium was just brilliant. We were watching The Core. That was a mistake.
And oh, God.
It's made of unobtainium. And he just sits there for like this pregnant pause and he goes, where'd they get it?
I love Rob. I really do.
Hireling, apprentice. I'm going to read it out loud to the class. Allows you to carry and use one extra item even if you could not otherwise. If you lose your hireling, the item goes too. You may discard your apprentice to take any class card out of the door discards and put it in your hand. Keep this card in front of you with your treasures. In the spirit of fair play, that means that you could use that powered by can't get any item because it is an item.
But it's a ship and answer.
It's an item. Read the words. It allows you to have and use one item.
Okay. But the needle and thread's an item, isn't it?
Yes. Well, but that doesn't have any restrictions on it.
Armor you have equipped. I don't have any armor equipped.
Oh, it's an armor enhancer? Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, then use that one instead. I'm good.
That's why I was like...
Oh, wait. Yeah, it is an item. Huh.
Yeah.
I'll be damned. Armor.
I'm gonna leave this out because that one gives me a bigger bonus.
What did you say?
Man.
Open the door, you filthy animal.
Meow. Tacky man.
I'm so tacky.
I just love all the actors that he got in that video.
Jack Black, Kristen Shaw, like, wow!
I'm gonna have to look this up now.
So, one of the new Weird Al videos from last year.
Yeah, I haven't seen any in a while.
He released 8 videos in 8 days.
I didn't know he did that! And I live under a rock, remember?
You are familiar with, who's that guy who's been a Weird Al fan for a really long time?
Okay.
Me!
If we were living in SpongeBob, I'd be Patrick, the idiot living under the rock.
You know, he was voiced by the same guy who played the big doofus on Coach.
Wow.
Yeah. Really? Yeah.
I really liked Foil also.
Anyways. Two.
Tacky.
I kill him with fire.
He's so tacky.
A treasure.
It's a parody of Pharrell's Happy.
I hated that song.
It's catchy though.
It's terrible
in my backpack.
Like Word Crimes is a parody of Blurred Lines, which is, I believe, the catchiest song ever written.
Yeah, but he went so far out there with Word Crimes. It was great.
Level 2, Absorbing Man. If the surface you are playing on is glass, plus 1, wood, plus 2, plastic, plus 4, metal, plus 8, other, including multiple materials, plus 10.
We're playing on wood.
Yes.
Yeah, but it does have a finish.
Yeah, it's
polished. That's what I shot him, Your Honor.
No, we are not playing on finish, people.
You should use that to go up a label card. Did you just aspirate ocean water? Caution, ocean water, harmful if inhaled.
Oh, can somebody give me like a paper towel or something? Because it feels like I just inhaled a fucking a pool.
A pool?
A pool.
Stop drinking chlorine. You are not silicon based. It's poisonous for you.
I'm not drinking, but what the hell kind of paper towels are these? These are awesome.
Those are what is it? Vita? Visa?
Viva.
Viva!
Viva paper towels!
Are they very good at absorbing? Because they feel like they'd be great for my brushes.
You can actually wash those and remove them.
They're also
we're not doing that.
No. No, they feel like my fucking shop towels. My Scott brand shop towels.
And they're probably about the same price.
$3 a roll.
Yeah. By one. One, two, smash.
Yay. That reminds me, next month I need to send you with like $20 so you can just buy me a case of shop towels. It's a box like that with 12 rolls.
Is it Sam's Club or on
Amazon?
Yeah,
it's in Sam's Club.
Oh.
Or we can take the minivan.
Or we can take the jelly bean.
I love my jelly bean.
It'd probably fit better in there.
Well, me and you got a howl that...
I'm not driving a gee whiz.
The funny thing is, he fits perfectly behind the steering wheel.
Yeah.
That's a minivan.
Once I figured out how to...
My problem is, I have that much headroom. I have all the legroom in the world. I have that much headroom.
Well, you know, if you don't like it, you know.
I'm not getting rid of it. I like it.
Not if you don't like it.
I thought you were supposed to go up a little.
Oh, right.
Whop. All right.
You do know if you don't remind me, it just goes away.
Well, I was being nice.
Yes,
sorry,
I know.
Hold on a second. I'm a bard. I get to get 2 treasures and pick one. Yeah, I'll take that one.
Yeah.
Budding ears.
Did you already open the door?
No, not yet. That's what I have in my hand.
Yeah.
That's
did you roll the die?
Not yet.
Roll the damn die.
I said I'm saving that for somebody.
Oh, by the time you get a chance to use it on him,
it'll be worth it.
Maybe.
Oh. Creature under the bed? Oh my god.
He caught me mugging.
You don't want to meet him alone in the dark. Plus 5 when in combat with a... Oh my gosh. He's a level 7?
7.
You know, I was thinking about something, Brandon. Mix our token Mexican.
Okay.
We don't have a token black guy.
We don't have a token. Yes, we do. We have Sean.
That's not token. Sean is probably the weirdest amalgamation of what are those things called? Where you think a specific thing about a certain type of person.
Stereotype?
Yes. He is the weirdest amalgamation of stereotypes. He is both nerd and black guy. Because he's got the stereotypical things from both of them. Like, he obsesses over watermelon and fried chicken.
He does love fried chicken.
I like fried chicken, dude.
I can eat fried chicken, but I don't like to. It makes me sick to my stomach sometimes.
There's something wrong with you.
No, have a thing about eating a crap ton of grease.
A crap ton.
All right, well, I am tied with him.
You are are you adding your bonuses in?
Yeah, he gets a plus five.
Oh,
when
right.
When he's with a single player.
Right. And so you
what's
got...
What's the thing?
I'll help for nothing because that'll come down to... It'll take the plus five off.
But it also gets rid of his curse.
Yeah. That's fine.
It doesn't get rid of my curse.
Yes, it does.
It says, I may not help another player.
Right. Uh-huh. So if I help you...
You kill the monster
and
you get rid of your
kill
curse.
A monster. You kill the monster, it goes away.
Oh.
And then I get a fairy dust and everybody's happy.
Oh, sounds good. I get a level still.
Yeah. You get a level and you get a treasure and I get a fairy dust and your curse goes away and this is really a good deal for you. Why should I
yep.
More?
All right. Okay. Sounds like a good idea.
Yeah.
All right.
One, two, skish.
Skish.
You do have to show the class. You get Star Lord. And
oh, I got an alley.
Really? I got a handbag of holding. I can have two extra cards in my hand now. And didn't we go through this last week?
No, weren't you like a dwarf also?
No, I had a turtle steed.
Oh yeah.
All right.
Okay.
And then you got the card that showed the turtle steed being in hand.
Yeah, I got the soft wings. It showed a steed enhancer that showed my steed being enhanced by my steed enhancer. Yo, dog.
So now you didn't get a negative one in running away.
Right.
All right. Well, I am done now.
Hi.
How are you, baby?
I believe you meant to say, oh, 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 oh.
That's you. I'm supposed to be, oh.
No, in this increasingly hypothetical scenario, you would be my salacious crumbs. I'll be.
That's a big salacious crumb. All
right.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
All right. Yeah. How many treasures is it worth?
Three.
You're nowhere near.
That's why it's level 10.
Nah, I'm losing by 4. I got your back.
When they enter combat, roll the die. If it's even, they get plus 5. If it's odd, they get minus 5. I assume you want to roll from the bag that has more odd numbers on it?
Yeah.
Four.
Shit!
They still get plus 5.
So I'm losing by 9.
I got 10 on it.
Okay. What do you want?
I just want one of the treasures.
Okay.
And the fairy dust.
What are you winning by now? Like one?
One.
It is infinite!
You son of a bitch. I see how it is.
I see how it is.
So we are now losing by 4.
Correct.
Do you have any boosters?
Yeah. Oh.
We're losing by 4?
We're losing by 4.
Potentially more than that.
Well, I can honestly say their bad stuff's not going to affect me worth a shit.
Yeah, you'll lose your level.
What's the bad stuff?
Roll a die.
Lose half that many levels, round it up.
Then I can do to help you.
You're already in combat.
Yeah.
I know, I'm going to have to run away also. I mean, I can add 3, but that's not enough.
I'm going to beat you with an ugly stick.
Too late.
Alright, give me my die. I'll let him run away first.
Oh, God. What do I got to roll?
5 or more.
Nope.
Not that. So roll it again.
Oh.
Three. Those three levels.
What? You drop down to one. It's all right.
Yep, you failed too. Hey, look, you lost your level.
Yeah! Well, that wasn't very nice.
Well, the dick has thrown down the gauntlet.
The dick.
He has broken the condom.
Hey! Somebody has to be Corey today. Yeah. Curse! Ooh. Karma is swift and loser cut. Do not my class. I don't want to leave my class. Oh, I'm going to leave my class. I'm sad now. Really?
Well, I do kind of like that Karma Swift thing.
All right, dude. Done.
All right. So, I have to have a power ranking of... I'm still trying.
Territory.
What?
How do you spell territory? Because my phone's derping.
T-E-R-R-I-T-O-R-Y.
That's why I forgot the other R.
So I wouldn't be able to put that out because I'm no longer a level 3, right?
Correct.
Okay. That's what I want.
Wow. That was a long roll.
That die rolled for about a lunar month.
Oh, curse. Lose your class.
I just got one of those.
I don't have
we class. Are destined to not have classes.
Well, I don't have one, so...
Hi, welcome to that Munch Life, where we have no class.
I think they realize...
Burp!
Start picking your nose on camera. Flick a booger across the room.
I hit the dartboard! I hit Steven's head!
In your...
Right.
In your defense, that's a rather large target.
It's a big head. You got it. You don't got a forehead. You got a 5'8". Like if I wore a tutu, it'd be a 4'4".
But here's the question: are you wearing one tutu or an entire ballet school's worth?
That's the bag of shoes I had to bury.
I'm gonna. Look for trouble.
Oh, that's terrible.
Did you open the door?
Yeah. Remember?
Oh, yeah, you lost your class. What are you looking for?
I want to fight Santa's little helpers.
You look for trouble and you found it.
You do know how bad that is, right?
If the helpers are the only monster in the combat, then you may not have a helper. Fight them alone.
Mm-hmm. They're level 6.
And you are?
I have 1, 4, 6, 8.
This is my one. Ah! I get my infinite back. It hasn't been my 10 yet.
So I am beating them by 2.
Yeah. I don't have any Santa's monsters, so.
Santa's monsters. Santa's little monsters. Me.
Yeah. Good to go. 2 treasures. Goodbye.
I usually make it a point not to mess with level 1 people.
And that's a good thing.
You're the reason we're level 1, you jackass.
Correct! Which is why I messed with you, because you weren't at the time.
It doesn't feel right beating you up. It's almost like kicking the kid in the helmet.
I ran on the short bus with candy-flavored windows.
No, I haven't.
But really, it should be Parker. Corey that we feel like with that.
Oh my god, they killed Kenny.
That's what it looked like.
Makes sense, too, because he's a zombie. Zombie.
All We can put one-shot items out at any time.
You put them over there in your hoard.
And then bring them
back. Yeah, then bring them into combat.
Okay. I have
them. Ooh.
Yeah. That's pretty good. I like that. Because that helps out with that.
Yeah.
And I am finished. I
see what the dramatic die has in store for me.
Five.
Well, I just got kicked in the dick by Casper's family.
It looks like he split open and deflated, is what that sounded like. And underdog is down. Underdog is down.
I am losing by 14.
I don't have that much.
I might be able to. Give me one sec.
No.
No, you can't.
Sure?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm fairly sure.
You don't know what I have in my hand.
But you know what I have in mine.
I don't know for sure. Let's see. Because I'm at 2. What was I at?
12.
And I'm at 12. No, you're screwed.
Oh, you're screwed. You go over there and be screwed.
Die. Give me the bag.
You are dead but very festive.
Give me the bag.
Yeah, death can be
will not pursue. Oh, wait. I can just run away. Oh, will okay. Not pursue level 3 or below.
Okay.
Bye-bye. Woo! Every time you do that, I just imagine Wile E. Coyote.
I had to get it to the bottom of the frame.
Dramatic die.
Oh, that was dramatic. It showed a 1 for a second. Hungry, hungry zombies.
Does that mean if you hit them in the back, they reach out and bite at you?
See how many bowling balls we can get it to eat.
All right. Craven the Hunter. One, two, three. I killed something. I get 2 treasures. That lovely sound you're hearing is my pepper mill.
I still think you need to buy that butter thing.
That butter thing? Yes. I was sent a link to a thing. You put a stick of butter in it, and then you could just spray it onto stuff.
What?
Yeah. You put it in and it heats it up with and it like sprays this fine mist of butter onto stuff like
Me and Pierre are both thinking he's gonna do use it like
Pierre suddenly. Thanks for stepping on my fucking punchline.
Sorry. Don't beat me like
I was trying to tell a story. Do you not understand comedy? They have one for cheese too. It looks like a hot glue gun.
He's going to
be. You take like a piece of string cheese, you throw it in there, and you're yes. Like, oh, I can caulk my ventricles with that.
I can just hear your arteries.
Get that block of Gouda in it.
Just a whole thing. A torpedo of Gouda. Done.
Right.
Yeah.
In the middle of mashing potatoes and playing munchkin.
Smashing munchkin and playing potatoes. Got it.
Somehow we would make that work.
Ah, work.
That is a race. His first edition, so I didn't have it at the bottom.
All right. An orc who is hit with a curse can always choose to ignore the curse and lose a level instead, unless he's already level one. When an orc fighting alone defeats a monster by more than 10, he goes up an extra level. Wow. That is nice to know.
Yeah, orc is good.
Orc is good. Orc is almost as badass as warrior. Now an orc warrior, on the other hand, is a super badass.
I like being a dwarf orc and then use the portmanteau of dork.
Hi, you fat little bastard.
Hi.
Right, oh, cat.
Yeah, cat. I wouldn't call you a fat little bastard. I'd just leave the little part out.
I'm going to try to look for treasure again and hope
look that for trouble. Look for treasure.
I'm going to find some doppelgangers.
Doppelgangsters.
Yeah, that's fine. Level 10.
Level 3 against the bugs.
I was saving that for you, but... You're kind of...
We're on the same side. You got a problem with that? Your farging cork sockers.
I am beating them by 2.
Mm-hmm. Lose your armor.
Wow, why would you do that?
Because it's either going to force you to do it. It's either going to force you to do that or lose a level.
Oh yeah, you can do that. I'll give you that option. You're an orc.
I'd rather lose a level. I'm beating them by 1.
Now you're running by 1.
Sorry, you're the only one that had armor.
I like my parka.
Okay, Kenny. Does that make you Cartman? Large and foul mouth?
Timmy!
Crap, that makes me Butters.
Yep.
He's not wrong.
All right.
That's fine. I can be Dr. What was it? Dr. Destructive?
Yeah, but he always gets his ass kicked.
Yeah.
All right. Any objections to the class?
Again, you're level 1. I'm gonna say.
Okay. Goodbye.
I just saved you from a worse fate, so hush.
You did, actually.
And 3 treasures.
Yeah.
And I go up another level.
Yay, you're back up to level 2.
So, ready for the whipping, I see. Hold up.
You sure you want him to hold that? He might not come back.
Well, I didn't want to cough into it.
Fair enough. I like that he's smashing potatoes with a
meat
dough
tender,
splitter. It's a dough splitter.
Is it?
No. Yeah.
What the hell kind of dough splitter is that?
It's for cutting butter into dough.
Well,
okay. It's a folder.
Well, it was either that or a cup. I couldn't remember. All right.
I don't have a potato masher, do I?
Oh, we have to get one soon.
I have a mixer for that. Usually if I make mashed potatoes, I make a lot of mashed potatoes.
For us. All right.
When I make mashed potatoes, I make a lot of mashed potatoes.
Trust me, you don't need to feed me anytime soon. I'm like a goddamn snake today. Talon took me to Golden Corral after we got the plate and everything. And he's like, well, I'm hungry and there's nothing to eat in the house.
That in my backpack?
I don't.
Small.
There's nothing to eat if you don't want to cook.
It's that meme. I keep looking for food in my house, and all I find is ingredients.
Yeah. That's how Talon feels.
All right.
Dania wants me to go to the hospital because she wants me to go see a doctor because I haven't been hungry lately.
So even if it's in my backpack, I can pull it out any time.
Yeah.
I just want to make...
But it counts as in play for
any
like
time you can play it.
Yeah.
There is a limit.
anytime you can play it. You can't just like whip something out that has to be used on your turn on someone else's turn.
Right.
So like this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Small well aimed at.
Fucking A!
No, fuck a B, it has more holes.
What is wrong with you, Deck? Why do you hate me?
It doesn't hate you. You have pulled a large variety of monsters. This is not level 18, it's level 8.
Give me a die. I can't beat it. It's beating me by 4.
Okay, well then I'll help for a trigger.
Okay.
Okay. 1, 2, smasharoo. And you can have that one, and I will take this one.
Oh my god, I have an eye patch. I'm a one-eyed asshole.
Glass bottom.
God, I just realized what I said. I said I'm a one-eyed asshole. My one brown eye!
Let's you see what's coming at you. Anytime you must draw a face up door, you may instead draw 2 face up, but choose one and discard the other. Well, now I need a ship.
A ship or a ship?
Ship enhancer.
Did you get your fairy dust?
Yes.
Okay.
And it's a good one.
Well, it's a fairy dust. All of them are good. Some are just better than others.
You're already on camera, and you can try the potato.
Okay. Boil them, mash them, stick them in this one. Portal! Lockjaw. Get an extra +3 in combat this turn. Sweet. Discard the dungeon and play and draw a new one to replace it.
Yeah. At least we're not getting another Marvel dungeon.
Damn it!
I spoke too soon.
Dungeon of Strawcad. While you're in this dungeon, play goes counterclockwise. Ah. You start with the charity phase, though other phases are normal, and Munch can successfully run away on a roll of 4 or less. All right.
It means I get to go next.
And I'm
looting? Yes. No, you're not looting. Oh. You're drawing
I'm getting my replacement as Portal. Yes.
Portal.
The Collector. I drew Manicio del Toro. When he enters combat, the player he is fighting discard all infinity gems, and he gets a +10 bonus for each discarded. I do not have any infinity gems.
He looks awesome in that role, by the way. Mm-hmm. They do a really good job on his makeup. And he is really good at this.
I know. Okay, so I have...
It almost worries me about when they're going to fight him.
13. 1, 2, smash.
Smash it.
3 horror treasure.
You want to throw that lockjaw away, or is that still in?
Oh no, it's done now.
All right.
On the extraordinarily slim chance I could have another combat this turn, I would still get a +3.
Yeah.
Fire water over here. My glass bottom over here. There. Okay, and charity's at the end, so thank you.
There. So.
4.
Wonder. That's gonna be useful. So, I'm gonna take on a Chitauri.
Good potato.
Ah, battle fodder.
You can actually beat something?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, oh yeah.
How much are you beating by?
4.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Go ahead and do this.
I hate you.
The force is strong with this one.
I know where you sleep.
You remember what you did to me earlier? You made me lose a level.
You know what I always wondered?
Versus what he did to both of us earlier?
Yeah, that was pretty bad.
You know what I always wondered?
Huh?
How did Darth Vader know he was Luke's father? Spoiler alert from 1979.
If you don't know, then you shouldn't even
be watching. I did that. When the special editions came out, I jokingly did the Homer Simpson thing of walking past the line going into the next showing. And went, I can't believe that Darth Vader is Luke's father. And one lady in line went, really? I'm like, you've got to be kidding. I've never seen it. Oh, my God.
I'm wandering away. So now I'm losing by one.
Mm-hmm. What do you think about it? How did he know?
The Force. I'm guessing...
That's as bad as when religious people say God did it.
Well, no, I'm guessing that...
I'm guessing Palpatine...
Would you stop, you little shit?
Palpatine is the one that told him, but how did he know?
Palpatine is... I don't think
he
it's...
He never knew in
Palpatine
the
didn't tell him.
Yes, he did. When he talked to the Emperor on the big head,
Vader knew beforehand.
It was very ubiquitous at that point because he kneels down. He was talking to the Emperor on the screen as a hologram, and he said, "The son of Skywalker cannot be allowed to
live." Yeah, yeah, but Vader knew before that, and I think what it is each family has their own Force signature that passes down, and he recognized his own sons.
But he didn't say that.
Well, they never go into how the force works.
When they were in the trench,
This is what you get for living with a bunch of nerds.
When he was in the trench run, he had him in the sights. He goes, the Force is strong with this one. He didn't go, holy crap, that's my Wi-Fi signal.
And he didn't know Princess Leia was his daughter.
But Leia was latent at the time.
Yeah, but still.
Technically, so was Luke. He hadn't gone to Dagobah yet.
But he does have the Force prophecy. So maybe it came to him in a dream.
The Force prophecy?
Remember, he could see things, see the future through the Force.
Okay, but why... I'm sorry if I was going to have... You know, that would be one of the things that I'd want to see.
But he can also see the past.
Then why would... If he knew... Then the first thing that would have popped into his head is, oh, the Emperor lied and said I killed Padme while she was still pregnant.
Vader's mind is twisted. Beyond fuck all. Okay? He is gone. He is nothing but a sentient killing machine at this point.
Not Which really, because I really he want still to get the had feelings at the end. That's why he saved Luke.
It came back to him.
Yeah.
Eventually.
He had to look back and forth about four times. If you watch that Jedi, he's like...
It took him a while to even have feelings there.
He was sitting there, striking him with lightning.
Because you actually watch him develop emotions again. Throughout the movies.
Yeah, he still should have known.
Because he slowly gets more and more angry, too.
Don't drive angry.
Anyways, so. I'm losing by one. Brandon?
It's a bad idea.
No, it's not. He's still got mostly nothing.
I started with nothing, and I still have most of it left.
What is another? Oh, it's only level two. It's not even worth treasure.
Why don't you get another fair guest?
All right.
Yay!
How much do you add to it?
Eleven.
Nick's like, I'm just going to set down my hand.
Like, fold.
One, two, potato.
All I got is two pair. A pair of ones and another pair of ones.
Ooh.
What you get, I get to see. You got an infinity gem.
I really do.
There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah. And he didn't realize how much he screwed himself because he wasn't sitting here for the card I drew.
I'm sorry. People have to eat.
People got.
All right.
I'm not complaining.
A super munchkin.
Dun, 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 dun. Like a regular munchkin, but with laser eyes.
I don't have
a laser eyes, and he shoots fireballs from his ass.
So, I can't play this yet because I don't have a pack yet.
Correct.
I can't put it in my backpack.
Correct.
All right. Well, we're going to go with this route. Wait. I can loot the room first.
True.
Well. That's not what I wanted. In any way, shape, or form. Alright, well, we'll go this route, okay? I'm gonna terrorize an entire city to go up a level. So now I'm back up to level 3.
Curse, no.
And then I am going to have my herd finally.
You know, charity's at the beginning of the turn now, which means your hand size doesn't matter at the end of your turn.
Really?
For right now, because of the dungeon.
Oh, well, I could have just given you.
We are in the dungeon of ass backwardsness!
Back asswards?
No, I already played
do
back.
Do you have a race?
I do not.
Do you have a race?
Nope.
Good.
Good. Good. Good.
All right.
Something, something, something. Oh, yeah, my turn.
Dipshit.
Wait.
Yes, it's your turn. Because we're going this way now.
All right, so I have to do my charity phase, which means you get a half-read card, and I have to use my two walls.
Sure, give a half-read to the guy who doesn't even have wound reads.
Correct, because he has a race. It would benefit him.
The ridiculous one is one-third.
I'm my own grandpa. Curse, lose the power. I have none.
So, say at the beginning of my next turn, since there's a charity phase, I can choose to give a card away right away, right?
Well, it depends on your maximum hand size. You don't have to give charity if you only have 5 cards.
Okay, well, I'm just trying to figure out what to give away if I have to.
So, I dodged a big bullet today. Doug was trying to get me to come in, and then David said, yeah, I'll come in.
David's there? Shit, I could be late.
He deserves it.
Yeah, I'm going to be like 9 hours late because that's what you've built up.
Really? You could just miss your entire shift.
Yeah, and shit. Yeah. Have fun doing the audit. I'll be there at 6 a.m.
He deserves it, but the guests don't.
No.
What, that whole 5 guests that you guys are going to have tonight?
They're like 19.
Are you serious?
I don't know.
We've been busy this week.
No, it's like 19 tonight.
No, stop busy.
No. Okay.
Over the weekend busy when it was 1 degree. Week? When it was 1 degree, yeah, we were fucking busy. We had 90 rooms Saturday. In December. We were not prepared for that.
Yesterday,
they only had 2 housekeepers scheduled the next day.
Yesterday, I showed up. We had 12 scheduled check-ins. When I left, there were still 3 to come in, and I had taken like 8 walk-ins.
I will face Hopper. 1, 2, smash. Boing.
We really need to do something about this one over here.
Oh, yeah, no, I got something over here. I got something for later.
Woo!
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that is vindictive.
Oh, so it's right up your alley?
Dormammu's boots.
Oh, fuck.
I've come to bargain. Whenever another player rolls to run away, you may discard two cards and force them to re-roll.
Oh, that's wrong. It can be vindictive, or it can actually be helpful if you like the person.
Yeah, that's true. I didn't think of that.
I rolled a 3. No, you didn't roll. Or, you know, it just ends up being long torture. Roll again. 3 again.
Is that a
roll again. Shot? 3 again. What? No, that's...
No, that's foot gear.
Oh.
They're boots.
And that's why it costs 2 cards to use.
Yeah, we're going to have... To
So, are you done?
Yeah, because I don't have to do anything.
Can I get the dramatic die? Anticlimactic right there.
The boots? 400.
Kick down the door. I'm a halfling now.
Which half?
The fat half.
The fat half. Halflings are fat and short. Well, you're half right. I still have no class.
Did you ever?
Oh, come on. That was a perfect punctuation. I felt it welling up, so I had to say it.
Kind of wish I had a cheap card. Anyways, I'm done. It's kind of weird without Corey here.
Curse. Holiday on the Titanic.
Lose all big items. That'll be your armor. And that's all. You are destined to not have that armor. Actually, you can. You are an orc. You can lose a level and keep it.
Yeah, I'm not. I'm not losing that. That's pretty good for a parka.
It's become as white whale.
Come back here, you white bitch.
Not white whale, the grey thinky whale.
Right?
Call the
room.
Ishmael. Is there Mrs. Queequeg?
Oh. I'm gonna put my firecrackers in my backpack.
Oh, good, that's it. Yeah. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky light.
And I am done.
And Nick.
Nick.
Water. Don't bother rinsing it out. That's flavor.
I got the rock star. Don't ask him to play Freebird.
I won't do that to anyone else anyways. Should shred your fingers.
One, two, three.
Feel good over there?
Still one of my favorite jokes I've done on here is when I got the pea coat and I just went... It was just a coat. And I get a level for this. And I got a drone of my own.
Thank you. You know what I miss having in the deck right now? Frozen Shaggy.
Frozen Shaggy.
So cool.
I love the Frozen Shaggy.
And done. Your turn.
Yep.
Stupid backwards dungeon.
You're the one that put it there. It's all on you.
It's all on you. Yeah, you shuffled that mess.
You're the one that drew a fucking a portal. I just auto run away because she won't pursue anyone level 4 or below. Bye-bye. See,
that's why I like Thanos, because he does not have that literature.
Robot Queen Victoria, level 20. Plus 4 against officers.
You just open the door. Oh, I pooped.
Oh, my. I'm sorry, ma'am.
Sorry, Mom.
Figure out something to do with this one. He's kicking our ass.
Of course he's kicking our ass.
What are you doing? I'm kicking my ass, Jimmy!
Elected guild warrior.
It's all your fault.
Does anybody else smell sausage?
Not sausage.
I think you're having a stroke.
So what kind of card
is that? I thought that was almonds. No, that's a...
That's cyanide.
Yeah.
It's like that joke about the three moles. The mama mole, and the daddy mole, and the baby mole. And they all stick their heads up out of the mole hole, but the baby can't quite get up there. And the mama's like, I smell sugar. And the daddy's like, I smell sugar too. And the baby trying to get up there goes, all I smell is molasses.
Nick's reaction.
God. You love me and you know it.
That's terrible.
He's almost as red as you.
So that one stays out here?
Yeah.
Now I have a hankering to go home and watch Blazing Saddles. Back of the Mia.
Simple folk. Salt of the earth. You know, morons.
Gene Which Wilder, I
Cleavon see. Little was not informed of the morons line. So that reaction is completely real.
It's just like in Young Frankenstein, where the Igor keeps switching the
sides. Yes, Marty Feldman was a genius.
He did that
too. Your hump on the other side. I have a hump.
Never mind.
Walk this way.
I'm gonna.
Not that way, this way. Hands him his cane. He's like.
Alright, so. No monster.
Correct.
I can loot the room.
You need to loot a lot?
Ooh.
I've never. That is one person. I'm not mentioning his name just because I don't want to curse him. It's one person I'm glad I have not seen their name in the fucking news all year.
Oh, that's true.
Oh!
And I can play.
There's still a week and a half for this year to kick our asses.
And you can play a portal card at any time, right?
Yes, but only one per turn.
I've already had my shitty luck for the end of the year.
I'm going to play my portal card.
C-I-T-T.
To get rid of that.
Guardians of the Galaxy get an extra plus 3 in combat this turn. Discard the dungeon and play and draw a new one to replace it. This is Casey Kasem.
Yay, this means I get another turn again.
Down!
Trying to keep it away from him.
Why?
Why? Because I fuck him over.
Dungeon of Extra Effort. While in this dungeon, you win by reaching level 11. The normal restrictions on reaching level 10 apply to both 10 and 11.
Wow, you're really going out of your way to fuck him over, aren't you?
When you leave this dungeon, the winning level returns to its previous state, which means that high-level characters might win just by changing the dungeon.
Okay, they're not letting him reach level 10. And then getting a fucking portal.
I win.
Fuck you.
Alright.
Well. Ooh, bounced off Brandon.
No, actually, it never touched me.
Really?
Yeah.
It looked like it did. Monster Wacker!
I'm a class.
I have class!
I'm a class.
I am college. I do books.
Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and take on the ugly stepsister.
Wah, wah.
And I'm winning by two.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Are you sure? No, I'm good. I'm going to leave you alone.
One, two, potato. I got a Munchkin Morning Star.
The Doppler effect. You said like that you were falling off a cliff as you were doing.
Welcome to the world of tomorrow. And I got a Gwal.
Tales to astonish.
And actually, Meals on Wheels. I go up two levels, and that's my whole turn.
What?
I play Meals on Wheels, which if it's the first thing I do on my turn and the only thing I do on my turn, it's my whole turn. But I get two levels.
You really fucking suck.
Wow! You're really trying here.
That shit-eating grin. Look, you can even see the crap coming from between his teeth.
I was doing the freeze fray thing. Hey.
We might actually make it through this battery.
Oh, lovely.
The eighth dwarf. I'm going to go with left outie.
His name was Hump. Ah. They left him out because they couldn't keep the movie PG then.
G. Just G.
I am beating him by...
I guess then that would make the eighth dwarf
four.
Horny.
That's why you never see him in the movie.
Nick, it's you in a card. Little horny guy popping out kids.
Does that make me sleepy, happy, dopey, and dog?
That makes me grumpy.
I think he's dopey also.
Actually, I think that fits me perfectly. Talon's grumpy.
Grumpy.
Because yeah. He's always fucking angry.
This week I've been sneezy.
Well, it's better than crabby.
Oh.
Not a dwarf.
The first thing I did when I got my new van is I went to my old van and got my herpes and put it in my new van.
It is communicable.
Especially depending on who
wrote it. Did I ever tell you the story about my herpes?
I don't want to know about your herpes.
So
I believe you told it on camera.
I don't think I told Nick, though. But it's hilarious. Lexi goes and moves to San Francisco. First time she comes back to visit, she brings everyone else souvenirs and then comes back and tosses me my herpes. And she's like, there, now you can tell people your sister gave you herpes.
Oh, that's just wrong. Alright, well, I am...
And that's the fourth vehicle that the herpes has been on the dash of.
I am winning by four. Any complaints?
Nope.
I got nothing right now. Well, actually, I have lots of stuff, but I'm not going to use
it. Yeah, good. Keep it that way. I'm back up to level... Man, this is like the third time I've been to level three.
Do I have... Oh, I think I have the title for this one. Communicable disease. CDC warning.
The laughter, among other things, is contagious.
And somewhat deadly. At least dangerous to your health.
Well, I need to put that in my backpack.
The Yoda love scenes.
Put that one in my backpack.
unnecessary. Using the Death Star as a giant intergalactic disco ball was on point.
I almost died when you put that up. I'm sitting there at work and guests walk in right afterwards.
See, I have immense comic timing even when I'm not there.
Yeah. It's kind of scary.
Causality helps my comedy.
Yeah.
And then he steps on my punchlines.
If I didn't, you'd probably kill a few people by making them laugh to death. Moon maidens!
Use your level only. Our weapons. Use no weapons. Level only.
I have no problem chastising them barehanded.
What? It says?
You must chastise them empty-handed. Use no weapons in this fight.
Oh, okay.
Spanky, spanky.
Spanky, spanky. So you don't get to use your...
I don't get to use the Morning Star.
Morning Star. Or the Evening Star. Or the Late Afternoon Star.
And I'm still beating them by 3.
3? You okay? Mm-hmm. Well, might be my last chance to use it, so... They're infinite!
You dickhole. Plus 5 to monster?
Yep.
Oh my god, you are a dickhole.
And then after combat I get to roll a die and on a 4 up I get to keep it.
So how much are you losing by now?
I am now losing by 2. Would you like to help? They all with 2 treasures.
It's worth 2 treasures?
Well, 3 now.
Yeah, I got your back.
You want one? And your fairy dust?
Yeah.
Okay.
I had 12. 13.
You don't get to use your chains.
Oh, yeah. So I had 10.
1, 2, potato. Roll and die.
Cockmunch.
That's Captain Cockmunch to you. Oh. Wait, 4. 4 or higher, right? Yes.
Alright, Nick.
I can't read that far. Alright.
Black Panther, consult the all-knowing Bean Cake and Venus Monster Trap. Plus 4 veggie only. Go up a level card.
Yep.
Alright.
You put that power down that I've had for like 9 turns.
Okay. And go blow. The asshole.
The level 4 boa constructor.
Supreme intelligence! It's too bad I don't have my laptop here.
I'm getting my fairy dust.
Oh, yeah.
There you go, that's your one.
I might need that.
Plus 4 if there's a laptop or desktop computer in the room.
We should start playing in the living room.
That's it.
Alright. You know, I wonder how many people are wondering if you're just one giant Muppet. I mean, Corey is Flappy Mouth. He almost looks like a Canadian from South Park.
Alright, so I am 24, and they are 16.
That didn't really help them.
It's better than him fighting at 4.
So okay. Now it's for Gabe.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah, because that would have taken me to 10, which we have to go to 11, but he threw in another monster who's worth another level, so now it's for Gabe. Oh, God. I'll just go ahead and throw down the charm circle so nobody can play any items.
So how much are you beating him by?
I am beating it by 8.
I can add 6.
No, you can't. Nobody can play any items. I play the charm circle.
You gotta find a way to get rid of the charm circle first.
Annihilation is pretty much the only thing. Play this card during combat. No one may play any items against you during this combat. Any items already played are returned to their owners.
Yeah.
It's not an item.
Lose one item of your choice. Every other player must now lose an item or items totaling at least as much value as that item you lost. Portable hole.
Oh, fuck.
1,000.
Oh, shit.
That backfired, didn't it?
Yeah, it did actually. But I got rid of these.
So I gotta.
You gotta lose 1,000 gold pieces worth of items.
Well, that is not cool at all.
No, it's not. You did it.
He thought it was a good idea.
I didn't read it. I saw Annihilation Wave, so I thought it was.
It was 1,000.
One, two, three, and I'd like to note that I win, and also, zero seals, none open, none closed, none.
That might actually be part of the title.
Looks like we blew a seal.
There's the title. No Corey, no seal.
No Corey, no seals. I even had another +5 just in case you were mean again, because I still had that. I played Infinite like 3 times. I guess it lived up to its name. I added at the beginning of the game, and I added at the end of the game.
I thought he'd play something before you would have played something. I didn't even know you had something like that. But that's ridiculous.
That's the point. That's why you keep things in your hand.
All right, you want to shoot us off for the night?
Shoot us off. Well, that was our Corey-less game. If you're watching, Corey,
hi.
You should have been here. It was fun.
It was quick.
I had to take up the mantle of being Corey today. So, you were here in spirit. Not that you're dead or anything that we know of.
You better not be, you fucker.
Man, that would be terrible if I said something like that and he ended up being dead. Hey, look, real wood. It's not particle board or anything. So, like, share, favorite, subscribe. We made it through on this one battery.
Yeah. And you still got time to get ready for work.
Yeah. I got time to eat and go to work. Comment. Tell us what you think. And we'll see you next time.
Send money.
Bye.